All right, we're gonna cook some ribeye steaks in the cast iron pan today. We got some garlic, some thyme, some avocado oil. It's a little bit of a secret salt seasoning on there right now. And yeah, here's the cast iron ready to go. Steaks out of the oven. I'm going to baste them with some of those juices and butter in the pan and let them rest for about 10 minutes.